Hello. Welcome to the next episode of Drawing Elsa. All right, let me send notices. Been a week, I think, and I've made one change off stream in that I reduced Elsa's head size because I thought it was a bit too big, and now I need to fix this up a bit so that it looks alright. Hey Maros Bailey, have a like, thank you. Good night, faggot. That's hate speech. Hello, Nathan Center. Coming to watch Elsa. Probably gonna start coloring. Exciting. I technically still need to do some cleaning, like this cup or her clothes. Where are her clothes? Here. I'm thinking of doing that gradually. So first have a base. I could also maybe I should have searched for a design for which kind of bikini I'm going to give her. But let's start coloring. That way we have at least some color to look at. How you draw hands good? Lots of trial and error. I think this one I even took a photograph with to get it right. So I took a picture of my own hands and then tried to retrofit it so that it would work. So yeah, I don't like drawing hands. It's very, very annoying. Let's All right. There are let's find the holes. I could also remove this. And I need to remove the arm. Yeah. That way. Oh, did I mess this up? Ah, no, it's on a different layer. Hey, Miseramits. Now live stream for real, right?
So when are you going to draw a giant ice trap on her?
That isn't in the plans as of now. Joking, I'm serious. Where's the hair?
Yeah, it's not Silent Hill 3, is it? Let's put it on creative. Because it's for now, it's fake news. Creative. And done. It should update. Must be another one of those illusions from Silent Hill Fog. Yeah, of course.
This is not the Silent Hill stream you are looking for.
So I've been too busy with designing those new characters, which I shouldn't be doing because I have a commission that I need to finish, and Elsa. So I hope now that I have the basic ones down, that next time I'll be a bit more disciplined. I'm looking forward to making art with the Moe shrooms. I think it's going to be good.
By the way, how do you like drawing my drawing, but better that one request stream? If I drew again, would you mind if I requested you redraw it again next request stream? What?
So I think you mean the butt drawing. What character was it again? Uzalu, I guess. With the beard. Well, it's at least handy to have a guide of what you want. Tricky. But it wasn't the best painting to base myself off of. So I had to make... As long as you allow me to make changes on the fly, it's acceptable. Thank you. Yeah, Femmes Aluia.
So you want me to redraw it again? And how would you want me to redraw it? Let me see. Then, of course, my painting was trash. I don't draw at all, and I did it around 5 minutes while drunk. And no, I don't. I was just answering when you asked which painting I was talking about. Okay. So do you want me to redraw it or not?
Alright, that's that. Now let's do the eyes. And the eyelashes. Ah, at least you liked it. So did you manage to show the Dragon Uzalu, or did somebody show the Dragon Uzalu to Uzalu yet? Okay.
Hey, Lobo. Not yet. Gonna talk politics. Josh did a stream today where he was scared about China. Who's Josh? That's all, folks. guy from Kiwi Farms.
All right.
I don't know Kiwi Farms too much.
All right, let's. Shall I do ellipse?
Is my Twitter DMs working, by the way? I can check. Yeah, I can see it.
3.
Yeah, it's 3 viewers for now. Maybe one more on Twitch.
I criticized the Democratic Party for trying to turn Virginia blue with the women vote. Alright. Hey, Jimmy.
Yes, leave a like. You must. Lobo will haunt you in your dreams if you don't.
overly.
Probably tomorrow is a gaming stream.
So we could continue Silent Hill maybe. I should also finish Bloodstained though. So if the problem is that Jimmy, maybe when Jimmy is tired from working in a month, if Jimmy isn't there then I can finish. But right now I'm having quite a bit of fun with Jimmy and Lobo being there for streams.
I won't go too long today. I need to go to bed soonish.
So it'll be 1 hour, maybe. Maybe a bit longer. I shouldn't stay up too long. And my screen disconnected. And the fun begins. The fun begins. Windows in the right spot again. That's number 2.
And Cabrioni is there too. Yeah, of course. How could I forget? Has been drinking too much lately and was tired this morning. Yeah, I think he just is quickly drunk. Turn you into a succubus? Why would I do that?
Hmm.
this.
What are all these things, gears and belts and springs and machines we can't convey? Down production lines, sealing hats with twines, they take our life away. of those days on the farm. Once again under the sun, watching my kids laugh and have fun and play their tricks on us.
Let's see. Adapt to the body. Massive 36-inch two-sided eye strap-on.
Well, if I were to do that, it wouldn't be on YouTube. Okay, let's, we can do some rudimentary shading. I'm thinking of doing the design of the bikini offline, maybe, or at least the start.
The sun or the lighting should probably come from that side.
All right. The body is starting to take shape.
What? Being invaded by Rancula? Ah, okay, because of the music. if only Dankula knew about this channel, right? I'm going again. Bye, Jimmy! No joke, I have a Pringles can next to me. It's a special taste though. It's a fusion Malaysian red curry. Rice fusion Malaysian red curry. But it's alright. I still prefer the regular Pringles. Pringle cans are... Deep Dankula lore. Well, not that deep. Well, as deep as the Pringle cans go, I guess. No, it's a Pringles flavor, red curry. How do you know she doesn't walk like a duck? You don't see her all the time.
Okay. I think I'm going to stop. I need to... Yeah, I need to stop. So tomorrow, maybe a stream. Probably a game stream. Maybe an art stream if I feel so inclined. So look out for that. Let's put it on big. There are still some issues with the face, but yeah, it's early days, isn't it? Needs a lot of work. Still. Gaming, you prefer the great game streams?
Well, so far the art streams are more popular, or at least the art channel is.
And it's good to have them both. I'm glad that I split them up from the beginning, because I knew that would be divisive, as I saw with the V live streaming. I think V should do his games maybe on a different channel, because he would have his game streams on a different channel, because he would have less complainers. But this is not perfect, or this is constantly people complaining. I like his rants during his gaming, but yeah.
Need to go. Thank you for watching. Yeah, goodbye. And maybe see you tomorrow.
And yeah, in general,
thank you, Cabrioni. You also gotta go.
That's good. Fortuitous.
Cabrioni says art streams are best streams. Yes, that's how we do.
Anyway, thank you for watching. If you like, subscribe. And good night.